Hi, I'm Ruby Sant and I'm the director of The Little Lost Robot and the creative director of the In the Meanwhile project.
Hi, I'm Juliet. I'm the producer for Little Lost Robot Studio CIC.
In the Meanwhile is a project that looks at de-gentrification. So what we're interested in is our high streets post-COVID, our empty shop spaces and how we can reuse those as art spaces to create a safe cultural ecology for artists to support themselves post-COVID and also to redesign our high streets by taking over public ownership of the space.
In the Meanwhile is an amazing partnership between ourselves at Little Lost Robot, Bath Bar Uni and the studio at Bath, which is where we are now, and the Vacant Unit Action Group, which is part of Baines. Bath is a really tourist-driven city and there's a lot of commercial units. There's a lot of big shops, big names, big brands, and it is known as a shopping destination. While we've been locked down previously because of the pandemic, we lost all the students and we lost all the tourists, so it was a very quiet place to be. And during that time, a lot of the shops started going empty. So something that we wanted to do was to make sure that those spaces were being filled with the people of Bath, with artwork, with creativity, and really trying to keep the spaces alive and also being inclusive in terms of access. There's lots of reasons why the centre of Bath is sometimes quite difficult to get around, and that's something we would like to be thinking about when we're putting artwork into the city and putting new things into the city.
So we wonder, and we're asking, whether by opening up these art spaces and getting people in from the outskirts with things like bus fare subsidies and lots of support and lots of workshops and engagement, we can actually recreate Bath's creative ecology and support artists to help transform Bath and transform the city centre. By supporting people to access creative technologies and to access a creative technologist, we can allow people to kind of evolve their work into a space where actually they're doing something really meaningful, but also something that will ultimately be paid and they will be paid for. We're hoping that we can support Bath long term and support the people who actually live in Bath rather than just the visitors who come here to see our beautiful Roman baths and everything else. It's a real mystery around people how people manage to make a living as an artist. And like by opening up shop spaces and letting people right into studios, right into working with artists, we can answer those questions, which hopefully will get more people involved in the arts and feeling brave enough to take that leap into the self-employed unknown. The opening doors, that's the real magic with the space. Getting people in and actually seeing how artists actually work.
The creativity in Bath is so at risk without projects like this to try and bring more people in and fresh blood. We very much like working with young people as well because they have such strong imagination. A lot of the things that we discover in working with younger people are ways that we can make high streets feel safer and more friendly. And if we can use street furniture and robotics to do that, we think that's a really exciting way to work.